have church you go to. And sometimes I wonder the kind of men of God you have. If a pastor can be so proud like this publicly, asking who is somebody's father, when he knows very well that the person is giving, the mother of that person is being pregnant by a man, and they are asking who is his father. That means the person is thrown up from heaven or down to earth or what? I don't understand it. You pastors, even to the extent of calling the priest a bastard, a man of God, calling somebody a bastard, what are you preaching in your church? What are you actually preaching in your church? Pastor, calling somebody a bastard. Hear it from me. You are not the man of God. You are not the pastor. If you can come out publicly, call him Daddy Freeze, a bastard. Who do you think you are? All you fake pastors up and down. Who do you think you are? Calling a man, calling somebody bastard, telling the person who is your father. You too, who is your father? Who is your father? Your father is nobody but a saint. Your father are nobody but a saint. But I never wanted to speak English on this video, but I have to force myself and speak it. Nonsense, man of God.